Hello, hello, hello.
So, we are back.
We are back in the game.
Matt, welcome back.
No, yeah, it's good to be back.
Where have you been? Playing the full version in the back room, obviously, in the office.
Something like that.
All the exciting new characters. Let's pick one of the new stages. Let's use Chaotic City. City in Chaos, right, it's called.
This is... which stage we've... oh, yeah, yeah. This isn't Lara's one.
No, so Lara's stage is in Brazil, right?
It is. It's like some sort of festival going on and everybody's in their festival gear.
Awesome. Mm. So what we're going to show the people today. People have decided they don't want to see me test out normals for 30 minutes.
What?
But that's the most fun part.
Yeah, I know.
Normals are the most important part of Street Fighter 5.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Without normals, you ain't got a game.
Because you don't get any combos, so...
I mean, look at that elbow. Does she save her armpits? I can't quite tell from here.
Yes.
Good.
Okay, so let's get for the exciting stuff. Yeah, jab, medium punch, fierce. Fierce you can hold.
Like, is that armored?
It's armored, so... oh, wait, gone. You're doing it too late. Yeah, there you go. Bang. It's got a bit of armor. You can't... it's not armored at the start up. It's armored in the middle. It's not armored at the end. It's only armored in the middle.
I've got an armored move.
Bang,
but it's
bang, 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 yep. Bang, 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 and fierce. Crouch fierce is anti-air. It's kind of slow, but it's good, reliable. Jump at me.
Ow. You can get the command grab off that,
yeah,
can you?
Yeah, do it again.
Right.
Oh, no.
That's lariat.
All threes are on. That's why. Gone.
Your hands move too far.
Oh, go on. One more time. That wasn't kind of hit. Do a jump in move. Do a jump in move. Late one. Late jump in.
Oh, okay. Late. I am pressing buttons.
Ah, I didn't get it off the floor. Let's try it one more time. No, one more time. Ah, you're dead. But yeah, you can do an air EXSPD.
And the air command grab does crazy damage.
Yeah, go on, jump on me and don't press any buttons.
Don't press any buttons?
Yeah. Ah.
All right, go. Is that the heavy one?
Yeah. Ooh, lovely.
That's going to sting.
Can I do the combo, please?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, so you can do... two of those, and you get... oh, come on. No, I'm going to do it. Oh, you blocked. That combos. Yeah, so Zangief can actually combo into his EX command grab and his special, his critical art, which is pretty cool. Has he ever been able to do that before? In like, apart from in like Marvel vs. Capcom?
I don't recall. So I try some stuff out?
Yeah, so what let me just go through all Zangief's special moves. He hasn't got Green Hand anymore, that's not in the game. His V skill is that. It's
and
like
hit,
a
oh.
Gone. They hit, that's got one hit of armor.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, and I think it has more armor in V trigger.
Right, so I'll show you exactly how it works. So hit me once. Now hit me again. Yeah. So yeah. Basically once I press the V skill, I have one hit of armor. If I press forward, I'm not holding for as long as I hold it down, I'm still got that one hit of armor.
Try activating the V trigger and then seeing without holding it down, and then try and see how many times I can hit you.
I need to get my V thingy up.
Okay,
so.
I'll just.
Okay, one more time. Cool. Let me activate and let's see how many hits he gets in V.
Oh, you're holding it down. Okay, so yeah. Do it now.
Yeah, he's got infinite armor. And look, it doesn't take much health either, really.
It is infinite.
Yeah. It doesn't actually take much health to absorb.
Not considering. I mean, obviously, they're just going for the throw when they see it, and then they'll punish it. But
yeah,
yeah.
But that's really good if they want to do like crouch and medium kick fireball, for example, or like a tatsu or something like that. So. Whatever. What I was trying to show is when he does the V skill, you can actually react and hold forward to get the if you know you need to get the second hit.
So,
if you do crouch and medium kick and you see the fireball cancel come out, for example, you can V skill the first one and then hold forward. And you get the second hit of armor, and then you do the little power pose. The arm pops out, you get the little hit from that. So that's pretty cool. He has got normal SPD, which seems a little bit slower than...
It doesn't seem quite in like two frames as it used to be.
It's still a 360.
Yes. Won't be Zangief about 360 command grab.
Yeah, but his kick one is...
The sort of like the run grab, almost.
The run grab, yeah.
But with where his arms go up at the beginning, so it's not that quick.
So kind of meat squashery-esque.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And you can kind of do like meat squasher-esque tricks with that as well.
Yes,
the EX one's got a hit of armor, so I'll show you the normal one. So the light one's quite fast. It's a half circle back, so it's that grab. You can do cool stuff with it, though. You can do tick into it. It's pretty good off of... if you're just playing footsies, you can just do it off that. You catch people that all the time.
Yeah.
And of course the EX one. I'm going to do it. Try and hit me out of it.
I tried. I pushed the button, but
yeah. All right, I can't do it again. Whee! It's got a hit of armor anyway, so it's good for like catching people out. A lot of people are saying he hasn't got the because he hasn't got green hand, he won't be able to get in. But he's got lots of ways of getting in. He's obviously got that.
Yeah.
That's pretty quick as well. Like, if you throw a fireball at me, I can.
My fireballs do not go far.
Yeah, but that's pretty quick. You know, like I can. A fireball's definitely not going to keep me outside of there. You know.
Yeah. But then she can charge us up for two hits.
Exactly. Yeah. So obviously it's no good. But if I see you charge it up, I can just do it. So do it again. Oh wait, go on, one more. So there you go. What else has he got? That's it. He's got three special moves, I think, pretty much. But he has got the headbutt, which is forward fierce. He hasn't got air headbutt. That's not in the game anymore.
I think Jordan was saying, spoken to him a minute ago, like he's got like what is it, a headbutt if you do stand strong, and then ultra and well,
stand strong. Let me see if he can do stand strong off headbutt.
I got a block because I'm gonna die, but.
No. I know you can definitely do jab after headbutt. So you can do headbutt, jab, EX, command grab, or yeah. Super if you want. Kind of hard. Yeah.
Okay.
So you can do.
And then apparently you can link that into the critical R afterwards and it will combo.
I wonder if you can do X.
I'm about to be dizzy here.
Alright. That doesn't really go down that fast, does it? Right,
no.
Let me try one more time. Ah! Ow, that hurt. Go on, hit me with stuff.
Oh, okay, so.
So, what has moves got? Has she got, Laura?
Well, she's got the fireball, so the light one is really kind of like short range, so you can kind of like bait in the jump ins and stuff, and that'll still be there if they try and like jump and punish you. Yeah.
And you can hit me, I think you can juggle me after that, right? So.
Alright. So, one I like doing is that, and then. So if I do the fireball, charge it down, let it hit you, and then I can combo afterwards.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, yeah.
That's quite decent damage.
Quite
as well.
Decent damage, and obviously you can like do setups and stuff. Like she's got.
So what's that move you used after the fireball?
That is forward heavy punch. So that would just go like that, and she kind of like goes in with the elbow. And if you press it again,
is that an overhead? So let me just block.
No, I don't think so.
Gone.
No.
Yeah, it's not overhead.
But okay. If you block it, if it's unsafe, if you do it twice, so you do punch to follow it up, and it's unsafe. Yeah, so I was trying to block that.
Yeah.
But then you can follow it up with the anti-air. So like she's got a really good anti-air. So don't jump in yet. All right, do it now, go on then. And then it's like instant. Seems to like beat a load of stuff. But she's got like three different shoulder attacks.
It's kind of like Thunder Knuckle, right?
A little bit, yeah.
Kind of.
Yeah.
She's got
the light one's safe on block, or at least it's neutral as far as I can tell.
The light one doesn't seem punishable. I can't SPD it anyway, and I can't jab after it, and I can't DP it. So
no.
It's definitely not punishable by anything that's in the game currently, apart from maybe like one frame supers. Oh, sorry, critical arts.
Critical arts. Yeah, I made a mistake singing it.
But the medium one you can follow up, right?
The medium one you can follow up into two different follow-ups. They're both kind of like command or hit grabs.
Okay.
So one, she does two different kind of like jiu-jitsu style moves.
Cool. So do you want to show me some of these follow-ups?
Okay, so that's the light one, obviously you can't do much, but then if you do the medium one, that's the punch follow-up.
Okay.
And then obviously get some kind of setup with the fireball afterwards. The kick one is a different kind of grab, so it just goes up. That was a punch, wait a minute. So that's the kick one. And then similar kind of set. I'm not entirely sure what the difference is between the two.
Oh, can I just show something as well?
Yeah.
So obviously a lot of people will know Gi from like, after he gets the SPD, you can't really guarantee a setup because your wake up options are kind of. Oh, your wake up options are so varied in this game.
Yes.
So you can roll back, you can quick stand, or you can not get up a bit later. So it's kind of difficult to like get a splash mix up.
So one thing that's kind of like key to Laura's kind of like game is her command dash.
Okay.
So it's her V skill basically. The normal V skill is just overhead. Forwards and V skills are quick dash in, And then you can also do a back dash. But if you do the back dash, you can cancel it into a forward dash. You go like, and then straight into the command grab. The command grab is literally just the as a backwards fireball and kick. It's quite easy to do. And then she's got a really good the EX command grab. So if you don't do anything a minute, just hold back. But the EX command grab starts off with a dash. So if I'm like kind of this range or thereabouts, and I'll go for EX command grab. All right, messed it up. She just dashes in and then goes straight for the command grab. It's very hard to react to that.
It's pretty good when you throw out the light. It's pretty good when you throw out the light fireball as well, because you can dash through the fireball.
Yes, 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 you can.
So you can.
So if you charge it up enough, and then V-trigger, the charge time for a fireball is much less, and she goes much further.
Oh, I see.
And then it's much more further in terms of her dash as well.
Yeah, that's a pretty decent anti,
yeah? Oh, yeah, really.
It's good. Not invincible, though, so you can't just do it.
Ah, you got me.
You can't just do it in strings. It's not invincible, is it? It's just
no. Definitely not.
It's just
invincible.
A decent anti.
No.
Good grief, look at that damage. Ah. I don't want to get excited about anything that's in these builds.
Right.
Because who knows if it's going to stay there. But I really like the fact that Geef can combo into his EX grab.
Yes.
I really like it. Does that hit overhead, by the way, the V-School? I think it does.
Yeah, it does. Definitely. So the EX version of her sort of like shoulder barge has one hit of armor on it, so you can do it on wake up.
Right. Yeah.
So it's not invincible, but as long as they don't grab you, it will work on wake up and absorb the hit. And she'll just like smack them.
Definitely shaves her armpits as well. Yeah, by the way. Just saw.
All good. All the little details.
Load it back up again. Let's pick those stages. Yeah. Show off some of these lovely stages we've got in the game.
She's also got a two-hit target combo.
Okay, you can't cancel medium kick into medium punch. Is that the one?
Medium punch into medium kick, or might be the other way around. I can't remember which. But then you can cancel that into the V trigger and then combo afterwards.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is that like realistically hit confirmable? Can I see that?
Oh yes, yeah, definitely. Yeah.
Let's have a butcher's.
So the target combo is that.
Okay, so
then you just like. If you see it hit, V-trigger. Then you would smack both the heavies, and then you can do like crouching heavy into like the anti-air and it all combo.
Okie dokie. Should we play some games?
We should play some games.
Cool. Oh my goodness. Can't get my SPDs out.
Those 360 motions.
Can you make them half circles?
They kept
them
in there just for you.
Please, Capcom.
Oh yeah.
Nice. There we go, got it that time. It's quite fast that dash, I need to be able to react to it. The X, and we need to react to that.
Nice.
I don't really feel like he has problems getting in at the moment. Like, if they put, like, straight zoning characters in this game, then it might be difficult for him. But, like... Oh, the cross-up. Oh. Good luck. That is actually punishable by SBD, and I can't do it. Damage, big damage off that EX. Whee! Oh my god, that crossed me up. Ah, I'm trying to do instant. Oh, no, not that. Ah!
So quick. So
it's
much range.
It's not that quick. Like, you can react to it. I'm not looking. I'm not used to looking for these things. So she's got the dash, she's got the overhead. There's not really much reason to block low against her in neutral, so...
I think you need to use Gives of Extreme more. If you use something like Whiff a Normal or a Special, you can like use the Vortex to suck her in and take damage.
Give it a go. Oh yeah, that's right, I've got it on lock. So we didn't really use his V-Trigger, did we, that much? Let's have a look at it.
One thing I did want to say, there's been kind of like, I've noticed on various kind of like community like websites and outlets recently, a bit like kind of like, almost some sort of like negativity about us like playing this on the stream, like kind of like fairly regularly in terms of like the Capcom UK staff. So I just wanted to like, you know, point out that although like we do invite players to like come in and play it, they only get like a very kind of like little go. They don't like, you know, we're not here for like hours like playing. I play it a lot.
Yeah.
You play it a lot because obviously you're the host of Winner Stays On. And I want you to get used to the characters. But in terms of the players themselves, they maybe get like, you know, half an hour go or something like that.
No, not a long time at all. Oh, I can't react to that. Nice.
Yeah, you cannot jump on it.
That should have been Lariat. Oh my god, I can't meet you to save my life in this game. Ah, and I'm not reacting to that.
Overhead. Nice.
Oh my god.
The projectile, just in terms of what you can do on the wake up, is just going to be when people get like the setups down, I reckon it's going to be really good.
Oh my good lord. Stop taking a liberty with me.
So that's crouching medium punch I'm using all that. It seems to beat a lot of stuff out and it's incredibly quick. Yeah. And obviously you just like put it into the light shoulder barge. And then because I think it's like either neutral or maybe like plus one for her or something like that, she's got a lot of kind of like...
I don't think it's plus because I press buttons and I keep you grounded.
Right,
but
okay.
It's definitely not enough
at least,
for me.
At least neutral maybe, or maybe like minus one.
I think it's minus one, to be honest with you.
Okay.
It might be minus two and Zangief's SPD is a bit slow. But yeah, you definitely can't jab punish it. I tried to DP as well with a Shoto and I couldn't get guaranteed.
I've not shown much in the way of a crush count. I mean, her standing heavy kick, the sort of like, it's almost like a teeth, but to the side, where she just like sticks her leg out. That's one of her crush counters. And then I think you can...
Can you dash forward? Can you cancel a V-skill dash from a normal?
Yes, that's one thing that I've not... So not get that into my head yet in terms of the wiring, but yeah, if you block, I can...
Okay,
I can definitely
block.
Do a normal into the dash, so you do like... And then, yeah.
Okay, can you do a normal into the overhead kick? So like...
I don't think so, but I'll try.
Go on.
That wasn't a cancel, was it? No.
Just press it once.
No.
Yeah, well, actually, that's a cancel. If you're doing it straight away, go on.
That's instant I'm doing that. But then there's the whole like...
Yeah, that's a cancel.
Okay. But she, it looks like she's finishing. She doesn't immediately stop and do it. I think
the V-School's got like loads of startup. That's why. Basically, in this matchup, I think I need to stop you from ever throwing that with that. Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's a good answer. Oh, come on, get your cancels.
Nice, good bait.
That was instant, so I didn't really get it. Oh, wow, you just... you did
I
that
you might do
even
it,
jump.
Yeah. One thing I want to show is the how you can use the fireball to if you want to do some damage to Maisel finish as well. I want to like in the next round like show her charging up the fireball and then linking it into the critical art because it will combo. So if I do the fully charged fireball and it lands like one or two times or whatever, she can go straight into the critical art. So I'll try.
Okay.
Building up some bar a minute.
That's how I go at that. You can go straight into the critical art from a hit. Well, there you go. We've confirmed it then.
Okay, yeah. But you can't do it with her other command grabs, only the critical art. Okay, so I'm going to try it. I tend to mess this one up.
Go on.
Oh, I'll try again. What am I doing wrong? It is definitely kick, isn't it? Is it double forward and kick? I'll try again. Yeah, see, look. Two hits still, so it combos.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Can I land a jump in real quick?
Go for it.
Hang on, one more. Oh my god, why can I not do this?
So that wasn't a combo?
There it was. Two hits. So you can combo from
a
jump.
Oh, right, yeah, of course. You're right. Yeah.
That should be two hits. Yeah, two hits.
So, like, you do like a. So if I do like a. Like a I see, like, nice. Like that kind of like sneakiness, isn't it? Ha! You're ready for that time.
So you dash back in a bit
too early.
Dash back in a bit too early. Looks quite interesting. Is there anything you guys want us to test out? Let us know. Let me just scroll up and have a look in the chat. V trigger, as far as I can tell, is safe on block. For Zangief, that is, of course. What else have we got? What other wonderful things have you been asking? Do. Running bear grab is not anywhere near faster than.
I could try and show you the combo, the V trigger activation.
Okay.
Right. So if you just beat. Like, do damage until I got V-trigger, and I'll try and pull it off.
Okay, so a couple of questions.
Definitely not the king of execution.
A couple of questions that people asked in the chat, which you've already answered, so I'll go for it again. In V-trigger mode, Zangief has infinite armor on his V-skill when he pulls the power pose and absorbs hits. He can absorb infinite hits in V-trigger.
You'd have thought that'd probably work on Chun-Li's super, wouldn't you?
You can anti-air with hard punch and absorb an armor and get a hit and pop them up. So that you can jump at me. Gone. It's hard though. Look, you basically have to do it preemptively.
She's got a really good jump. I mean, that's the cross up as well. So
one more time. Oh, is that guaranteed? Oh no, wait, gone.
All right, so I'm gonna 3, 2, 1, jump.
No, that's really slow.
Yeah. All right, you need to build up a. V trigger, so do some damage.
Okay.
Right, okay, I'm gonna try and do this with the, the target combo. Alright, so I'll do jumping medium kick, target combo, and then try and cancel it into the V trigger.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Decent amount of damage, not amazing.
Yeah, that at the end, that was just crouching fierce into the anti air. You could have probably done crouch. standing heavy punch into the her medium hit and then done one of the punch or kick follow up. That was a really bad way of explaining it. And then grab. Right. Try to think whatever tricks he's got at this point.
All right, let me try and combo into super, please. Ah,
you can do the headbutt.
That's not
headbutt,
I mean.
Standing strong, and then super. Apparently, you got 2 seconds left. You may as well wait for the next one. Alright, so headbutt, standing strong, super. I want to see this.
So let me just get the timing down for it. Okay. Ah. Oh, it's really hard.
It wouldn't look like it was. Could you cancel? Do you cancel the strong into the
super?
Yeah,
you have to cancel the strong into super. You can do it this way.
Nice.
That works. You can do short super with Geef in SF5. Short super with Geef in SF5. Huh? What do you mean? No, it combos. What old game? No, it's
actually. Right.
I'm dead, by the way.
Yep. Let's get the play some games, I guess.
All right. Cool. So yeah, I really like this hold.
Someone asked you were double tapping.
Final round. I really like this Geef. I like.
Does this feel like a Logan character?
Nah, I don't know.
Not British.
I don't know what a Logan character feels like.
The one thing there's one more quickly thing I'll show. It's just like the right, only like kind of like hit confirm I've like found.
Yep.
It's just I probably mess this up. Yeah, that. So crouching jab, crouching light kick, and then the light elbow. That's the only one in terms of like, you know,
jab,
hit confirm.
Light kick, elbow.
Yeah. I can't find anything else that, I mean, maybe when the game's out there and people like get a chance to play it, they might find some links, but I can't find any other normals that really kind of link together.
You've got. Is that it? Literally it?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I've not, because I've tried everything else.
You got forward, was it forward, hard punch and what?
Oh, that's the double, yeah, but then it's really unsafe on blocks. So just forward, hard punch twice, and then you do the.
Oh, so that's. Anti-air. So bang, bang.
Yeah. Yeah. So I can just do it.
Do that. Do that. Do you twice.
Yeah, you can definitely punish it. Without, yeah, definitely. Okay.
Cool. Just like ST. No, he can do that into super. Yes. He can do short into critical arc.
RMZ is not listening.
RMZ's asleep in the back of the room, like thinking I'm just saying, yeah, you can do short, man. Yeah. No, man, you can do short into tings. Oh, man, Matt's been practicing for me all day. Oh, I was just about to super you. That's not fair.
The time would have run out. It doesn't pause it.
Not fair.
Right, come on, let's play some games.
All right, cool.
We can talk mad trash while we're doing it.
Great, that'd be awesome. So there's some other changes to some of the other characters, notably from the ones that I tried out. Ryu and Ken can't cancel crouch and short anymore.
Mm-hmm.
And Ken cannot do a combo that I'm sure you've seen Maximilian do, which is crouching short, standing jab, standing light kick, and cancel the standing light kick into DP.
Ryu can no longer cancel, was it standing medium punch into sweep? That doesn't work anymore.
You can't link it, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, link, yeah. Correct terminology.
So the reason you can't do the standing light kick with Ken is it doesn't hit, it whiffs. So they must have really drawn back the hitbox on that. Right, I need to react to that with something. Stop you from doing it. Oh, nice. Crush counter. Oh, you're just having your way with me.
Don't jump. Nice. Good punish.
Well, see, that's that just threw me out of Lariat. Oh, react to that. Come on.
Don't jump. It's just a fireball. It's like it's not even like DP kind of like you have to think about it. It's just like...
Is it done. A back yeah. one as well?
No, it's forwards.
Forwards.
Just literally heavy fireball.
Lovely. All right, let me see if I can react to your stuff. Nope.
That recovers so quick.
Oh my god. She's got a lot of stuff to think about in that neutral.
I think she seems very strong at the moment.
I mean, it is kind of gimmicky. I don't really know the frames on it as well.
No, like, yeah. I think as time goes on, people will be expecting certain things to be able to react to it. Yeah,
exactly.
At the moment, it's like brand new. So
the good thing about it as well at the moment, although things are kind of unsafe, you can't brainlessly mash jab and get a confirm into...
No.
Combos
no.
like you could in Street Fighter 4.
No.
So whereas things like...
the damage a bit more.
Whereas things like Ken's Step Kick are minus, Fireball Chains are minus, that elbow can be minus.
Yes.
Even if it's punishable, you have to know the punish and go for the proper punish rather than... I'm very interested to know... So we know the combo system, you've got a 2-frame buffer, right?
Is it 1 frame either side? Yeah, so it's 3, isn't it? Yeah.
I think it's 2 frames before.
So nothing's harder than a 3-frame link.
Yeah.
Yes.
Is that the same for pressing buttons and reversal?
I honestly don't know.
Does that be interesting for punishes?
That's a question for Combo Fiend right there.
Ask him. Combo Fiend, please.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, that. That's a nice tick.
And again, he jumps.
That was light SPD.
Yeah.
Ow, that's gonna hurt. And I'm
dead. I could have done way more than that. Punish it.
Ah, come on, SPDs, please.
That was what was it called? When they land and you hit them with the landing animation.
Trip guard.
Trip guard. That's it. Yeah. That's got some good range in it.
Yeah, I like that as a poke in footsies, and it's good for. I want to stay at this range and stop you. Ah, oh! I was just saying, I want to stay at that range and stop you from firing fireballs.
You got me out of time.
Ow, that's gonna hurt. Yeah, that definitely hurt. Oh, come
Should've
on, I did
it.
I did it! Just couldn't get the input out.
I'm gonna try and end this with EX Command Grab.
Oh, come on!
Oh, okay, there wasn't enough damage anyway. That dash is so quick!
It's really hard
so
to react
I dashed
to.
Back, you jumped, and then she dashed forward, and then...
No, this guy can't SPD with Geef. I've said it 50-100 times.
You are currently the best Geef at Street Fighter V, I think.
I'm definitely not. There's people that are watching in their house that are the
best. Well, just in terms of, like, mental, like, you know... like projecting how they would play right now.
Yeah.
I think when people first go hands on this game, you really do have to adjust. Like, I've adjusted completely now. I'm not that I was ever that great at Ultra, but I am now terrible at Ultra just because I'm constantly thinking this kind of like mechanics. Yeah. So I try and go for like.
I need to just go home and
your perpetual SPDs. Request of asking for us to send a bill to your house.
No, I just need to go home and play Street Fighter 4 and just do SPDs okay, in my yeah, house yeah. in the dark
I
room.
Suppose it doesn't really happen so much with Dudley, does it? So,
yeah. No, it's not really something that I do a lot of. Nice. Oh, come on. Yeah! There wow. we go. I like that button. Oh.
Nice. Wow, was not ready for that.
That's very punishable, by the way.
Yeah, nice.
I was at least three times I did air FSPD.
Okay.
At least.
The foot was there.
The foot wasn't there if I wanted a drink. I might have wanted a drink, you know. I know I am. Oh, that overhead. Ah. Oh. Wow.
Oh, I always mess it up.
Oh.
Ding ding. I took this round. How is she so mobile? 160 pounds.
Lows.
I thought I mixed it up a bit. Nice. Good button. Ouch.
Didn't mean to do that.
Overhead.
Ah! God damn it. Lariat does enter here. Let me try that lots and see what happens.
Yeah, the timing's quite a bit different. It's not as instant as it is in 4, is it?
It's got no... It seems like it hasn't got any invincibility either. So I'll just use that.
Laura is definitely tempting me away from Vega at the moment, I gotta say. Much as I love Vega, Laura's just, I don't know. So many
okay.
tricks.
So basically, I'm trying to decide between, my brain is trying to decide between using Lariat, which is like easy, press 3 buttons.
Yes.
Using Down Hard Punch, which is slow but good as an anti-air, or trying to be really flashy and do like instant air SPD.
Well, I've only played a bit of Geek, I try and jump high, and I'll spin it around, and I just kind of like look to see if
no,
I can.
I'm talking about a jump in. So yeah. let me show you how low off the ground you can do it. So let me, don't do anything.
Yeah.
That's how low, like, you can do it quite low off the ground. Oh. You can only do it when you're neutral jumping and jumping forward, by the way. You can't do jump back SPD, it doesn't work. So, yeah. I think the height restriction's a lot lower on EX SPD as well, so yeah, it like goes pretty much straight away. Anyway, let's play.
Nice,
let's play
do it.
A real game.
You wanna jump?
I don't wanna jump. I want to anti-air. That's what I want to do. Oh, I need to react to that EX flash.
Nice.
No, put myself in the corner. I have to react to the counter hit as well. Goodness, don't know what that is on block.
Run away.
Ah.
Logan, you're making Snake Eyes cry. Come on.
Oh, come on. It looks like you can make that, do that V-skill from a range that's kind of like safe as well, where it's not going to be punishable.
Yeah.
Oh. I want to get one combo. I would love to get one combo. He can't do like... I don't think he can do like big combos, really. He's got headbutt, which has got like no range at all.
Well, yeah, it's like the but punish is headbutt standing strong,
you
isn't
can't
it?
But link headbutt from a jump in, though. It's really slow.
We do jab, and then EX spinning power driver, don't
we? I'm just talking about different combos okay, that you may or may not have.
I don't know anything about Geef, unfortunately.
Pa pa pa. Are you doing this again? Is it going to be 10 more years of you tick grabbing?
That's how you play Balrog. At least how I play Balrog. Nice.
Every time, man.
It just feels like a kind of moment you would jump.
It really is a moment that I'll jump. I took this
round. Just to reiterate, I have had far more time playing Laura than Logan has Zangief, so this...
And I've
don't take this as a representation of the match. Yeah.
I've never played Zangief in any game of Street Fighter before in my life.
I respect you trying. Oh wow, that stayed up for days. Nice, nice.
No, it's not a combo.
Oh, okay. Nice, good read. Did you press the button? No, you didn't.
Ah! Wow, you hit me out of EX SPD.
Yeah, I don't think it's got too much stun up on it. And if you land like a normal like meaty, it's gonna get hit. No invincibility either, I don't think.
There is no invincibility on EX SPD, which is frustrating. But there you go.
Yeah, I think you can. I've not really experimented too much with it, but if you get the charged fireball, you can go into the anti-air, light as a juggle.
Yeah,
that definitely works.
Cool.
Do you want to swap characters?
Do I want to swap characters?
Do you want to, I am rubbish as Zangief. And then, but then you've not barely played any Laura.
Not
so it could
Laura
be like an interesting
that would
switcheroo.
Be even worse for the viewers, the poor viewers.
Okay.
The thing is, at the moment, like, there's not a lot of combos to do. Not that I'm doing other things like anti-air and SPD. And yeah, that eats fireballs. Yeah.
Unlucky. You got a tech after that. You have to tech.
Why? I'd SPD'd.
Yeah, but this is not four.
SPD still beat throws. Just so you know.
Ouch. Oh, nice. Is that a combo?
Yeah. That did a bit of damage. Oh, come on! I cancelled it. Sugar.
Oh, no. Lucky.
Went straight through it. I thought it would grab you.
It's EX. It's like all those special properties that we don't know about.
I think the startup's a bit slow on that V trigger, so it didn't. It's not like instantaneous.
Oh, not. Yeah, see, enough. Look, there we did. I comboed it. Although you were grounded, I think.
Yeah, I was.
Yes. Yep.
Well done.
Yes, that time it worked. Nice, it's a full-on showcase around this one.
So this is the Laura showcase, definitely. I want to pick Ken now.
Yeah, no, please go for it. Yeah, I don't mind. City in chaos. I'll stick with Laura just because I know that's what the audience wants.
The audience probably want to see like some Rashid and stuff. Can we let them see some Rashid?
My Rashid is not particularly great.
Can they see? He's not a pro player.
No, yeah, the Unequaled Media is not. I don't mind. Yeah.
All good.
And then the secret at the end. Come on. Even though it's not much of a secret.
It's all good.
Yeah.
I think I've played this matchup.
Such a good button. That is such a good button. I get so much mileage off it. Don't jump. You've got to tech after that.
Why? Oh my god, that cross up.
That was a counter. I could have got the combo. I messed it up there. Bro. Oh, you got it that time.
I can't cancel that anymore.
I haven't done that yet. I thought it was worth a try. Punishable at that range.
It's punishable at every range. It sucks.
Nice, good EP.
That's punishable, yeah? Okay. Is what safe? Oh my god.
Ah! Don't you. Oh, yeah, that time you got me. I messed up the input.
Yeah.
What did you press?
Flash medium punch. Yes, you can do that, Graham. Yes, Logan does suck. You can't do Ken. Ken's light DP is not safe on block at all. It's not safe. I don't know who told you that, but they lied. Even in V-Trigger. What other stuff? I'll play one more and we'll let
I'm going to get kicked off. This winner stays on.
No, I'm going to get off and we'll let Rich play.
Okay, okay.
Because no one wants me on anymore. Told you, I need to take this home so that when I play this on stream, I'm not awful.
Okay.
It's really vital to the broadcast. Oh, actually, wait. Oh, I can do combos with Karen.
The newest ladies are about to have a fight.
I know one combo I can do with Karen.
Oh, well, is it the crouching medium punch, standing medium, or the inverse of that? I always forget. Is it standing medium punch, crouching
medium punch? Crouching medium punch, standing medium punch.
Right, okay. That's the party starter right there. I think you were the first person outside of Capcom to pull off that combo into the ups, the light legs, and then the super. Round one.
Fight. Oh god, straight away. I couldn't backdash out of that, that was weird. Oh, that's punishable.
Oh, yeah.
Very punishable. Everything's punishable in this game. Like, literally everything is punishable in this game. Oh, where's my cancel?
Nice.
Oh, what's her anti here? EX what?
Obviously, it's the one which does. Yeah. And then the EX version.
That's nice.
Yeah. I thought you might go for that one.
I actually wanted to go for the back one.
Okay.
Ironically enough. And it didn't come out.
That's what they will say.
Does anyone know what's like safe with Karen? What's safe? Nothing's
blocking.
Safe.
Blocking and not being close to the opponent.
It's safe, yeah? Okay. Light kick, hurricane kick is safe.
We're gonna allow.
Yeah, let's let Richard, who actually can play, with.
Oh, that's just yeah. Okay, cool, cool. How long have we been on now? This is Richard now on from Unequal Media. Not a pro player, but certainly a big person within the UK fights game scene community.
I can hold my own.
Yep. Oh yeah, you're good.
Where should we go today?
I reckon the Underground Arena. I don't think we've shown it yet. This is Zangief, like home territory. Same. We'll remember obviously from Street Fighter 2.
So establishing Laura is good in a neutral game?
Yes, yes. I can't decide if she's going to be my main or my secondary at the moment in this current build. So Vega's still awesome in my opinion, but she's just fun to play.
The range of standing medium, Yun style medium punch.
Yes, yeah. Oh, the crouching medium punch.
Crouching medium.
That one. Yeah, and then the heavy's got even more range.
Well, let's do go. It. Command grab?
Yep.
Yep.
So easy to do as well. It's just a 5-0 motion backwards and
really?
Then kick. Yeah, so you don't have to like, you know, do half or 360. Fight. that what you went for? That was sick. That was sick.
Now, let me start hitting you. Cool.
Oh, can't
buttons,
hit.
Buttons, buttons. I find she's very safe after the, what's her, lunge move? Do you know the name of it?
Oh, the V-skill?
No, it's a normal fireball punch. Fireball light punch.
Oh, I don't know.
The pressure is quite convincing.
I go for the light a lot. I don't see, because the medium's obviously not safe on block, so I've not really found a way to hit confirm into the medium so well yet. Because obviously that would be more preferable, because then you can get one of the follow-ups, either the punch follow-up where she goes one grab, or the kick follow-up where she goes the other.
I'm worried to go crazy, Rashid, because you've got the X command grab, which will grab me out of when I bounce off.
Yes.
A lot of my moves.
Yes,
so I'm very cautious about, I should go nuts. So I'm going to try going nuts this
okay,
time.
Okay, okay. We're
going to
go
the
top gear now. Yeah,
let's try it. I'll try it one round. Need to get these wall dives going on.
I'm so rubbish at doing combos when I get the hit. I should just... See, look, I should have gone medium then. I should have confirmed that it was going to hit and then gone medium. Don't jump. And grab.
Nice. Off the ground.
Overhead. Good block.
Now you're going to put on a clinic and tell me what you're going to do.
Nice. Did you tech?
Absolutely not.
No, okay.
It's very difficult to know whether to push buttons or tech after the elbow barge.
Yes. Round two. Fight. Nice.
Really?
Oh my gosh.
Really? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, confirmed Laura OP.
Because I thought it would be off the ground, but I wasn't sure because it's got a bit of a startup to it. Was that super or V-trigger?
That was V-trigger.
Okay, I thought it was. Got yeah.
Bit of animation there. So,
I suppose if you had the amount of time I played Laura so far, you're probably talking 6 hours in total, I reckon.
So, off the starting blocks, very accessible.
Yeah, but then I'm also used to the system because I play this a lot in the office. But then I don't have, I know the US team, obviously, there's Haunts and Combo Fiend over there, so they get to play against some top level competition. Whereas most of the people in my office, unfortunately, don't really play Street Fighter. Don't jump.
Beat my low sweep.
Nice, that was sick.
Nice.
Nice, that was good. You almost had me worried there. Round two. Fight.
Nice.
Good block. Don't jump. Final round. Fight. Nice.
Ah, oh, what opportunity. This is going very badly. she's really effective, I've got to admit. It's very difficult to decide whether or not, I said before, to push buttons after the elbow barge. And she makes you jump. And the anti-air is so effective. The damage makes it very scary. And it comes down really quick. It's hard to whiff punish as well. So
I reckon play two more games and then we'll show the last bit at the end.
Let's do that. So this one
you got to get one off me.
This one get at least... I can get a round. I got a round. Let me get
you
a game.
You definitely have. Like that, I thought you got the first round last game. I had to slow it down. That's a crush count, I forgot that. Yeah, the crush, the overhead is the crush count, which is quite cool. Did you do the overhead because I said overhead?
It's because you saw you holding down.
Nice. Nice. Round two.
Ah, well, that connected. Nice.
Like throwing out normals all the time, isn't it?
Final round. Fight.
Pressing. No. Sick. Ah, lucky.
Okay.
When she jumped, I was like, oh my god, is she going to hit the fireball? But she sneaked over it.
Got very careful with your spaces. Yeah, you're just inside the range, Rick. You got over it.
Yeah.
Which annoys me because I'm going to get a juggle. But so do you want to move on to the next?
No, we'll section? Do one more. One more. Yeah. And then do a little bit. I just wanted to show at the end. We have to do a little switcheroo after this in order to set it up.
Let's go to Karin. Karin stage.
You can jump out of Laura's critical art. It's not two frames.
Yeah.
So I'll do the light shoulder, and once I've like start them getting to throw tech or do the jab to like beat it, then it's a good like trick to try and, because they'll throw out a button and then normally it'll land. Round
one. That's exactly it, isn't it? So
that was poorly explained again, but I think people got a rough idea. I mean, nice.
Nice. So active.
Yeah.
I think Pog makes like his character.
Nice. Good one. Yes. Nice, good punish. Oh, lucky. Rubbish. I baited. Nice. Because like, I knew you were going to try and like punish something with the fireball, but her forward dash was just so far. That anyone would be able to jump over it if you did it on reaction to the dash.
That immediate punch is broken. Capcom, fix her.
I love it. Love it. All right, okay, so we are going to take a very quick, just like, not necessarily break, but just down period where we're going to put the screen off to something else. And then I'm going to load up something and do just a little surprise at the end. It's not much of a surprise, but I thought it'd be worth showing anyway. So just something to wrap up the show.
Let's do it.
Yep. No? No, okay, cool, I'm back. Firstly, I'm going to get back in the street for Street Fighter 5 in just a sec. Just wanted to give a shout out to Unequal Media for making me a custom stick. Really appreciate that, guys. They come down here and do like hard work every week. But yeah, cheers for that. But now we're going to... Oh, yeah, the bottom as well. Yeah, the Street Riot, obviously my my Twitter tag, so much appreciated. I have a training mode now that I can show off. So I just wanted to show you guys some of the stuff that you can do with Vega. So Vega's a character that whenever I've been going to any of these shows and stuff that I've been putting the time in with, and I've had a lot of people like tweeting and asking me if what he can do. So I, now that we've got like a training mode with him, I can just show you some of the cool stuff that he can do. They've changed a little bit of him as well. Like in some of the past builds, he used to be able to do crouching jab into crouching strong. That's no longer a link. Okay, so I'm just going to set the training dummy up a sec, so it'll block the first hit. So what's this? Okay, dummy, yeah, cool. Guard, after first attack, and then no counter, and no stun. Okay, that should be good. All right, how do I go back? L1, isn't it? So is that button, okay. Does it just start to go back in? Yes. Okay, cool. Okay, so we've got a bit of Vega. So the main kind of like, I suppose, just light into a special is just crouching jab twice and then doing his spin attack. So he's got that. Yeah, because you can't do jab, jab, medium punch anymore, which is what I used to go to a lot. So that's gone. But unless the jab lands as a counter hit, then it'll work. But yeah. So that's just a basic combo there. He's got a cross up in light kick, so you can do... All right, that was rubbish. Yeah, so that's another little combo there. In terms of the stuff that he can link with his claw on, he can do standing medium punch to crouching medium punch. So yeah, that links. And then if they're standing, this won't work if they're crouching, you can get V-trigger afterwards and then link that into the super, so. Yeah, it's a nice little combo. I mean, obviously that loses all your super gauge, but it can be worth saving up for. What else has he got? Oh yeah, yeah. So the wall dive. If you can do the wall dive, and if it hits, you can link that into V-trigger as well. So I messed it up that time. Try again. And then get super off that. So that's like if you get that damage, then you know. That's pretty cool. What else has he got? Oh yeah, yeah. Like so, one of his like main hit confirms outside the jab is he can do crouching medium punch in the crouching jab. So yeah, that's a quite like. And then you can cancel the jab into the X wall dive. So if I try and do that, wrong way. Nice little combo there. I mean, it's not huge like crazy damage, but yeah, it looks quite cool. And then, what else? I mean, obviously, everybody knows his target combos. So it's like that. The first one of those you can cancel into the wall dive, so. He's got like an impossible kind of like combo that uses like 5 bars that I'll try and show in a minute, but. All right, so I suppose we go Clawless now. So Clawless, he's got the other target combo, which is standing media punch. Standing heavy kick and then V skill. Well, you have to hold it down, so. Yeah, not bad damage. But then this one, unlike the clawed target combo, you can cancel the heavy kick. So you got. And then you can do kind of like crazy stuff afterwards. Oh, yeah, and you can do. If you do the wall dive, you can link after the. A bit rubbish. You can link into the target combo after the wall dive, so. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. Yeah, in terms of links, has he got outside of them? Outside of. With Clawless, so he's got. That's standing medium kick and the crouching medium punch, and he can cancel the medium punch, so. That was rubbish. Try again. Again, I messed it up. Oh, okay, I'm just going to do the Rolling Crystal Flash instead. At least I tried to. Maybe I'll try again. That's the medium Crystal Flash. You can also get the light one as well. But not bad. And you can get the... In Clawless, you can get Crouching Medium Kick after the cross-up. You've got to land it very, like, deep. So... Yeah, yeah. So you got all that going on. Okay, I'll try and do the crazy kind of impossible combo. So I'm just trying to remember how to do it. Okay, this might not work so well. Okay, try again. Ah, rubbish. Try again. That does work. I'm probably doing it too early. Ah. Yes! Okay, that's the impossible combo, but it looks kind of cool. I mean, I can't tell how much damage it does, but that would potentially be, yeah, just like a combo, like exhibition combo. Have I got anything else I can show? Yeah, so it was mainly just the... I'll try and do it again. So yeah, like you can confirm off... I'll mess it up. No, I did that wrong. I was meant to go for the V-trigger there. Okay, try it again. Okay, and you can get the super after that. I messed it up there, but that does quite a bit of damage. I'll try one more time. I'm never going to perform this in a match. Oh, God. Because I know people are watching. Ah, finally. Okay. Yeah, yeah. So that does quite a lot of damage. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I can show. Yeah, that's kind of cool. You can do the command grab, obviously. And it's cool to kind of mix it up with his normal command grab. Is there anything else left that I found out? I think that's probably about it, to be honest. Alright, cool. Alright, we'll wrap it up there then. Logan, do you want to get on the mic and say your final bit? Yeah, it's just a little taste of like what Baker can do. He's in the beta, obviously, so you guys will get to be able to hopefully like show some even more awesome combos in when the beta comes out. But cheers for tuning in. And Logan's just going to jump on now quickly as well.
Hello? Am I on? Yes, I am now. Thank you very much for tuning in. Really appreciate it. Thank you, of course, to Capcom UK for letting me butcher my way through Zangief's standing light punch and standing heavy punch and the occasional SPD. I really like the Zangief character design in this game. It's definitely very different. Being able to combo into command grabs is pretty cool.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, that kind of like switches up a hell of a lot. I completely forgot I was wearing this t-shirt. Shout outs to BioWorld, I think it's merchandising, for...
Flash kick!
Yeah, flash kick.
Nice. Cool. That wraps it up for this evening. We'll be back next week with some more games, with some more better players than me.
And me.
And you as well. Some more top UK players. We're going to be looking at some more match reviews as well. If you guys have got any big tournament games you really want us to look at and analyze, let us know. We're going to be setting up an email address for you to go in touch with us here on the show. In the future, we're going to be looking at expanding the content on the show as well.
Yeah, diversifying a little bit. We've got all sorts of like plans in store, mm-hmm. sort of like, you know, interviews and kind of like things that the community can get involved with. So that's really cool.
And more features of top players about, you know, aspects of improving the game and, you know, psychology and those sort of things as well. So hopefully you'll find it a very useful resource. And it means less time for me to play as well, which is good for all of you guys, I know.
I'm sure once you get hold of five, you're going to figure some awesome stuff out. Yeah. You are, like the fact that you play like Dudley to the level that you do in terms of execution, I'm quite impressive. I wish I could play that well in terms of execution. I mean, we saw how long it took me to get those combos off there just then, and those aren't particularly hard, so.
Yeah, but you asked me to do that with a stick and press a button, I can't do it. So.
Half circles, no problem. 360s.
Anything more? Just one more thing round. No, it's done for me. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to the beta. Do we have a date for that, or is it just?
I believe it's already been announced. I don't remember off the top of my head when it is, but it is very soon.
I know it's in at least like a couple of weeks.
Yes, that kind of time frame.
It's right around the corner. So look out for that. What events have we got coming up this month, guys? Big events? Anything? Milan's end of this month, right? Yeah, Milan Games Week is going to be the end of this month.
The 22nd or the 23rd? Yeah, I think it's the 23rd to the 25th. Okay. I'm going to that one, so I'm
looking forward to it. Yeah, I'll be there as well.
Yep, you'll be
and that's, of course,
commentary.
A premier event, so we're going to have a whole host of big names out there. Top international players are going to be there, so look out for that Milan Games Week. That's going to be streamed, of course, right here on Capcom Fighters. We're going to be back next Tuesday, as always. But as I said, stay tuned. Follow on Twitter at WinnerStaysOn. Matt, of course, they can follow you at The Street Writer.
That is 100% correct, yep.
Of course, you need to follow Capcom Fighters and Capcom_UK.
Yes.
For all you guys that are in the UK. If you want to be up to speed with what's going on with UK streams and that sort of stuff, I definitely recommend you follow Unequaled Media for updates on what's going on. Get yourselves down to Bracket Reset as well. If you're playing Street Fighter 4 right now and you want to get involved, come down to Bracket Reset. It's every Thursday night at Meltdown Esports Bar in London. Very easy to get to. It's right near King's Cross train station. It's on 342 Caledonian Road. You can find all the information at unequaledmedia.com. I definitely recommend getting down there because it's got a great atmosphere. But it's not this week. It's not on this week, so don't go.
This week, yeah.
Don't go this week.
You get to like, check out the, you have like, look outside the venue. It might be kind of fun, and you know where it is for
There's
next time.
There's a nice Jamaican restaurant up the road that I can recommend, and I know people like the
really.
They like the chicken shop as well next door. So
there are plenty of options. There are options
if you want to go and do the tourist trip. Go down there, but Bracket Reset isn't on this week. We'll be back next week though on Tuesday. So thank you very much for tuning in. We're going to sign out now. I apologize again wholeheartedly for my appalling Zangief play. I'm going to go home and as penance. Do 360 SPDs in my room in the dark. And I hope you'll forgive me for that.
And then we can play again in next week, and then you'll be like awesome at it, won't you?
So totally. I'll be hitting every SPD and like punishing everything, comboing into everything. It'll be amazing.
But if not, we're in Port Vegi over here, and he can do it instead.
Yeah. Or Snake Eyes. We'll fly Snake Eyes in, right? Ring up
this
Red
is
Bull.
The Capcom UK budget.
We'll ring Red Bull up. They've got budget.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah.
I know the Red Bull guys, you know what I mean? Might not be the gaming, but we'll see. Anyway, take care. Thank you so much for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Is Mike Ross on tonight?
I would presume
should
so. Yes,
if he is, tune in, harass him, ask for some more turbos. Good night.